Hello everyone, this is Heorot here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders 2. Previously, Heorot befriended a Furrowfield Retriever, a dog that can sniff out seeds. He named her Princess, and she led him to Lillian and Saffron, who have moved into the base. Ah, yes, delicious food. We added a second level to the farmhouse and made another field over to the east. Do you need another table, guys? We'll need more wood. Ah, good. Plow away. What's next, Rosie? Sounds good. Ah, yes. Very well. Yes, don't plant it yet. Okay, Pastor L. A tool. Okay, Pastor L. 25 sugar cane seedlings, and Pastor L's pot. Very well. Will do, Rosie. Yes, sir, Perry. Hey, Lillian. Sounds good. Will do, my friend. Hey there, princess. Sounds good. Now maybe another table. And I guess it can go over here. A dining table. Now then, back to the bog. The banks of the bog. And we're being pointed to those three rats. Yep, look out for those brambles. Yep. They can hurt. Well, hello, rats. Hello, Red. Oh, teach him a lesson, huh? Our level increases. Level 5. HP goes up. And Heorot learns a new recipe. Barbed blade. A barbed blade. Take that, rats. Yeah. Yeah. Let's hope so. That's right. Okay. CD? Okay, rat. Bodkin Gardener. Very well. All right. About Canarcher to the west. Okay. Will do. A new destination to the west. A cottage to the south. A léger de man with a special pot, huh? Alrighty. So, southeast, to Pastor Owl's house. And west, to a bothered bodkin. It appears that the bodkin is closer. What's up, Princess? Maybe she's on the scent. Okay. She smells seed shells. Okay. Some sugar cane seedlings. Thank you, thank you. All right. Yes, why are they underwater? Muddy hands. They drop grass seeds. Thanks, Malroth. Uh-oh, a crab. And the crab drops a crab claw. Look. She smells a treasure. A treasure here. Ten cabbage seeds. Good job, girl. More wood. Thanks, Malroth. And there's the bodkin. Hey there, bodkin. Yes, indeed. Okay. All right, get grass seeds, and use them here. Will do, my friend. Yes, very fast. I'm glad you're pleased. And we can make worm food with grass seeds. How was he? Alrighty. That quest is complete, and Heorot learns a new recipe. Worm food. Wonderful. Alrighty. Now let's find Pastorelle's house. while seeking out sugar cane seed. Crowd. A cave. I think we'll check it out later. What's up, girl? More seedlings. Alrighty. Nearly there. A handy Neverglobe. Bye-bye, birdie. More seeds. And we have all 25. Yep. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. One Neverglobe ahead. Neverglobe activated. We can now warp to the clifftop cabin. Very handy. And that must be the pastor's place. Hello? That's terrible. Hello, AJ Deman. Yes, I have. Ah, yes, so heinous. If you say so. 50 sheaves of wheat. No problem. Very well. And we have the wheat. Yep. Here you are. Indeed. Interesting point. The primate of Furrowfield. I'll be using it. And Heorot acquires the bottomless pot. Quest complete. The bottomless pot. Scoop up water and then pour it out. Yeah. The reservoir. Okay. Will do, Legator Man. Alrighty. Maybe. Very interesting. All right. So, let's get some water. Scoop it up. Now let's see. Let's fill the reservoir with water. Starting here. I thought I had scooped up water. Ah, there we go. There we go. And now this part of the reservoir. All right. There you go. Yep. I'll do my best. More sugar cane seedlings. Thank you, Lay Jada Man. And Heorot learns a new recipe. He learns how to make a sluice gate. What's up, Rat? Oh my. 10 cabbages, huh? Sounds fair. Yep. Yep, here you go. And some more sugarcane seedlings. Thank you. Okay. Though he knows already. How about you? Ten sheaves of wheat, huh? Yep. Well then, have some wheat. Sorry about that. Me too. More sugarcane seedlings. Well then, time to head back to the farm. Hey, Rosie. Yes, ma'am. Huh. Good for you. All right, then. Well, then next time, we'll figure out how to plant the sugar cane. This is Heorot. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.